At 3 years old, my kid threw an absolute fit because I would not allow him to install an app in which he could perform a digital cesarean section. One time I made my kid and I match in shirts that said Punks Against Racism. My dad went up to my kid and was like, Roman, you're not a punk, are you? My kid says, absolutely. One time my kid wrote me a text that said, my mama is scary handsome. One time my kid didn't want to go to therapy, but I wasn't going to let him get out of it. To protest this, the entire time he did the robot in slow motion. My kid bought a secondary audio package on Xfinity in Spanish. He would then repetitively watch Despicable Me 3 in Espanol. One time we walked into Kohl's and John Mayer was playing, and my kid says, this music is terrible. During that trip, he also tried to make a face mask out of a crop top, stole a Kit Kat bar, and then when the alarm went off, he thought we were the winners of something, so he started screaming with joy.